today we're going to be making a strawberry mint bellini. You're going to need strawberry puree, a little bit of frozen blush, some strawberry liqueur, and mint in the second. First of all, we need some puree and add your strawberry liqueur.